It's okay. I have time to pack now.
Going on vacation.
We're in like 2 hours and I have like nothing packed.
He's going home.
What the fuck is this, dude?
Should I have not
overcharged? I'm screen fills. What's going on?
I believe this might be Sancta Inquisita? No, Tea Party.
Tea Party still around?
Kinda looks like they're.
Squish your cap him.
Fuck. Yeah, it's Tea Party.
Oh my god, dude.
Crossbow mace, five man, halberd curse. On me. Cancer call. Ball's curse wasted Z.
Melmo.
I'm gonna bully healer.
They're still on me really hard.
Crossbow.
Yep, the bomb centered crossbow. I'm dead.
Mel's done.
Curse, poison. Curse can die.
I see him. They're burning really hard. Ah, they all. Healer graveyarded. I gotta pop res. Nice, good ball. Hit the tank. Push it. Where I had an HP.
The crossbow is very low.
Yeah, I just don't have execute for 10.
Bomb centered curse.
I see curse. That's ice block down. Goal's in trouble though.
You got halberd?
I can't hit him.
Crossbow.
Okay. I'm good now.
Running tank.
We have.
Tank.
I see a tank. What? My execute didn't hit him.
Crossbow.
Oh, I didn't know I had bomb. But...
Tank.
Yeah, I see tank.
Bombed, centered tank. Tank can maybe die.
I've execute in 20 or 15. We still have HP advantage. Push this. One's capping out like low HP.
Halberd. Alright, crossbow.
Yeah, I see.
Crossbow.
They're all dead, dude.
Keep on.
Keeler dead.
Who's your shit on that guy?
Yeah.
I just canceled him. Fuck.
Start capping.
I'll get mid.
I need to go back.
Fuck, dude, my mouse stopped looking like mid.
Did you run out of mana pots?
No. I have all my food on me.
Oh, crossbow stuff.
Can you guys play safe?
Yeah.
They're pushing south. They're already coming up. Actually, they're going north.
I don't know how we out pressured a pressure like a bleed comp. That made no sense. No,
that was a lot, too.
Still on cooldowns.
Dude, curse halberd got out pressured. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, their crossbow just used his cleric.
Okay, nice.
He's fucking half health, too.
You have ice block, though, right?
No, he doesn't.
Use ice block? He has the ice block helmet, but I don't know.
Okay, and then he still has it.
Halberd stacking.
Watch that.
Yep, bomb centered axe. Bomb centered axe.
I'm burning axe. Look at axe.
Okay.
Ball's out.
I see him.
Crossbow.
I see him.
He's poisoned.
Turn on the axe now.
Yep, centered. Turn on axe.
And bombed axe. Axe can die.
Nice.
My E's are not moving.
Curse.
Like, my E's aren't even happening.
Fuck. Bombed, centered curse.
You guys taking big hots or dots? Get the cap. Ah, we should have got the cap for it.
It's fine. Get more sets.
Here's a halberd set if someone wants to pick it up. I don't want to pick up any more, else it's not worth my death.
Happen.
Don't want the fame loss.
Trying to stay positive, bro.
I know. 80.
That. Well, I'm already at 60% because I kind of have a tier 5 riding horse and I kind of want
God
it.
Players do this on me. Look, crossbow. Ooh.
Oh!
You're good.
Okay, I'll play it safe for a few. Let's
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Conservative
I'm
for a second. I regret that.
Crossbow?
Yeah, I see crossbow.
I bombed him. He's gonna ice block.
Cleric down. Cleric's down.
Oh, okay.
Hitting Halberd now? Okay.
Oh, shit.
Chris is in trouble. Chris is in trouble.
He got, they have hammer?
Crossbow, no, crossbow stepped up.
Couldn't do
ball
anything.
Ball died,
to
ball
cleric,
died.
Though.
Oh, wait, never
mind. No, I. Now it died.
Go, what are you purging?
Bomb centered their tank.
He popped a res.
Oh,
keep go. Moving,
keep backing. Keep backing. If you stay to do something, you might die. Oh, look at all those cursed stacks.
Popping res.
What it implies
for south and reset.
Vex is basically my top.
I'm gonna go forward and try to cap.
You might just need to hold it for when one of the clockies pops a defensive.
Peel. Who took more damage than that?
Four man.
Nice. Push.
Halberd.
I see Halberd.
Turn on tank.
He's dead. Hopper's dead. Yeah.
Turn on tank.
He's
standing. He's he got HP. I didn't pierce him.
You're good, go. You're good.
Big stun. Keep pushing.
Bomb centered tank.
Healer. Like a healer. Look in here.
I see him. Keep forward healing me.
Centered healer.
Got him.
I'm burning tank.
I'll go for the cap.
Rock team.
He can die.
I'm coming back. I didn't want to die.
Yes.
Ball here.
Wait, look, you can't click this body.
I killed the tank.
Nice.
Oh.
Did you burn him?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, horse.
I know, I left that.
I used to using a scholar call. So that was my bad. I probably could have prevented my own death.
Are you on Scholar?
Yeah, because I don't have a cultist.
Too used to that bougie lifestyle, triple. Dude.
Is it interesting? Wow. Did they switch the bow? No, it's still crossbow.
No.
Flash the curse.
Crossbow stepping up. He bombs Chris, I think.
Sees crossbow. Hey, yeah, blink.
Yep. A bomb is under their tank.
Yeah, look at
tank. Watch Halberd blinked in. I'm gonna pressure back lane.
I'm silent.
Curse.
There, I'm silent.
Poison.
Rock back up.
And I see.
Oh,
sorry, I bombed you guys.
Bomb.
I had to.
Tank.
He's dead.
We're still not stable here.
We're okay.
Put a bombs under their axe.
Ball here.
Rain actually, they're crossbow now. Chris, you've got bombs.
Cleric down on crossbow. Stay on him.
Yeah, we've got really good. We've got okay momentum.
Oh, the healer just trolling, dude.
Crossbow.
Okay, bombs under
crossbow.
He's fucked.
It's my kill.
Especially the healer.
Cleric.
He's good, then.
Ha.
You go cab.
I'm at 88%. yeah, they're not centered.
Two each.
That's oh, the tank
I
stuff
like.
Is right here. Go, come get it. There's a tier 8 heavy mace.
Ooh, wow.
Look at that.
Some GD on there, if you like.
Okay.
Yeah, these guys came up dressed nicely.
Kind don't mind if I do.
It is Sea Party. Hot quivering cont. this they're tenting, huh?
Hot quivering.
Yeah, it looks like it.
What is the reason they got pressured so hard? It's not their equip. The healer? Or what was the problem with their?
The clothy stepping up and getting almost instant killed.
I think you had a lot of four-man stuns too, right?
Yeah, the stuns on the fire too.
You had good stuns, and their healer was out of position too many times. both his deaths were because he was too close to the front line, and he got clipped by either Skraze or Mel, and I was able to just press him off. The fights we won also, the Clothies weren't focusing me, so it let me hit them all for free. The fights that were more rough for us is when both Clothies would actually look at me when I'm in their back line, and then I had to back up, bring them with me, then they would start pressuring the guy. I did bomb you guys once or twice on.
Oh, baby.
What up?
Nothing. That's your seven. What did you get?